show you how to make the cool text that the gradient and the pattern. You'll see. So put your text. Take transform selection. Go to the selection. Bam. Make sure it is 3. Click OK. Now right click. Click on fill. Uncheck fill. Check fill. Make sure it is white and the style is the first one. Click OK. Now right click again. Click on fill. Make sure the color is black. And the pattern is the fourth one. Click OK. Go to filter, stylize, dog style. Make sure this is 4 and the other one is 4. Okay. Selection, contrast, width. Make sure the width is 1. Okay. Go to the gradient tool and choose the colors. Make sure the pattern is 100. We'll choose pink and light blue. Click OK. Now go to selection, contrast with 1 again. Now right click, fill and fill. Make sure the color is the whatever you want. I'm going to choose dark gray. That was the first one. Go to the photo mask tool and choose a pattern or a brush or whatever you want. And make sure the opacity is 50 or less than 50. Make sure the color is white. Make sure it is on tile mask, not on stretch mask. Now click OK. Right click, type selection. And it should look like that. Right click, crop. And that's it.